Vinesh Phogat, who was temporarily suspended by Wrestling Federation of India, WFI, for alleged indiscipline, has been let off by the governing body. The WFI said even though Vinesh's reply to show cause notice wasn't satisfactory, she'll be given one chance to rectify her mistakes. WFI added that it'll be compelled to ban Vinesh for life if she repeats her mistakes. Subscribe to the channel for more news.